Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to check the App Store purchase history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Apple makes it incredibly easy to purchase apps from the App Store on the iPhone or iPad. However, over the course of time, you'll likely find yourself removing an app that you want to reinstall. If you can't remember the specific name of the app, Apple also makes it easy to see the App Store purchase history on your iPhone or iPad, where you can reinstall any of those apps that are supported by the version of iOS your device is running. Now let's walk through the steps to check your App Store purchase history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the App Store app on your iPhone or iPad home screen. You'll arrive at your App Store home screen. Step 2. Tap the picture associated with your profile in the upper right corner of the screen. An account screen appears. Step 3. Tap Purchased in the list of options that appear on the account screen. The purchase screen appears. Step 4. Tap the All tab at the top of the screen to see a list of all of the apps you've purchased with your Apple ID. Alternatively, you can tap Not on this iPhone or iPad to see a list of all of the apps purchased using your Apple ID that aren't on the iPhone or iPad you're currently using. Finally, you can tap inside of the search field to search for a specific app you've purchased using your Apple ID. Step 5. Tap any of the apps in this list to bring up the information screen for that specific app. Congratulations! You now know how to check the App Store purchase history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.